Hello guys, this is Genuine Life TV with Mr. Dinja Ayo. It's another moment that God has given us the opportunity to fellowship together. And today I'll be talking briefly on spiritual ranking. This is one of the things that has been misunderstood by many Christians and many believers nowadays. When we tend to practice spiritual rankings, when we tend to apply it in our practical Christianity, and they that don't have the full knowledge of it, they tend to point accusing fingers on us. They say we are worshiping men of God, we are being brainwashed, we need to wake up, and so many other things that they say to us when we tend to reference and we tend to appreciate the grace of God upon their life. And they don't understand this thing. When we celebrate men of God, we don't celebrate them as a person, we celebrate the grace of God that is at work in their life. We celebrate the anointing that is in them. It's not easy for them to answer the call of God. It's not easy for them to be a blessing in our generation. It's not easy. If you think it's easy, then wherever you see Jonah, ask him if it is easy. And we really need to pay attention on these things in order for us not to raise altars that will be speaking against us and our generations. People say we are the same. You are celebrating this man of God. Is he not the same? You are celebrating this man of God. Is he not the same like you? Are both of you not human beings? One thing is that you fail to understand that you are seeing the container, but you are not seeing the content. You are not seeing what is in his or her life. You are not seeing what is working in their life. The anointing in their life, you don't see it. And people who are spiritually sound, when they sense it, when they pick it, and they start to honor the grace that is at work in their life, and start working for them, and you abuse them. No, it's not right. A spiritual ranking, even in the Bible, if you study your Bible in 1 Timothy chapter 1, verse 20, now this is a situation where there were three believers. There was Apostle Paul, there was Hymenaeus, and Alexander. Alexander and Hymenaeus were blaspheming against the Holy Spirit. So, for us to understand the spiritual rankings, there were three believers. Paul, being of the higher class of spiritual ranking, took him and Hymenaeus and Alexander, handed them to Satan to feed them for a while. Why? Because they were blaspheming against the Holy Spirit. That's a clear display of spiritual ranking. We are not the same. There are people more anointed than us. There are people, we need to celebrate them. People say, why are you celebrating? Why do you call them father? Why do you respect them? Why do you kneel down? And so many other things. No, it is the grace upon their life that we celebrate. It is the anointing. I'm talking about genuine men of God, prophets. I'm talking about genuine men of God. I don't talk about fake people. I mean genuine men of God. We respect and celebrate the grace of God that is at work in their life. We honor them. The Bible commands us to celebrate with those who celebrate. We should rejoice with those who rejoice. We mourn with those who mourn. So we celebrate the genuine men of God that have answered the call of God in their life, and they are a blessing to our generation. Those are the people that we celebrate. We celebrate the anointing in their life. We are not being brainwashed. We are spiritually sensitive to discern the grace of God in their life. That was what happened to Elisha. He was sensitive. When his master was about to be taken away, he was sensitive. Despite confrontations and distraction from other sons of the prophet, that didn't hinder him to achieve what he needs to achieve. He was focused. He kept on following his master. He was loyal and obedient. And at the end, he got what? A double portion of Elijah's mantle. He got it. And there are so many confusion and controversies around. People want us to neglect, to devalue the essence of spiritual ranking, thinking that everybody is the same. It's the same. Why do you call him your father? Don't you know your biological father? They want to make you take you to a point that you will not have any value for men of God. No, spiritual ranking is very necessary. It's very, very necessary. One of the scientists said, Albert Einstein said, that I see farther than those that have gone ahead of me. Why? Because I climb on the shoulders of those who have gone ahead of me. There are times in life that for us to go further, for us to access another dimension in life, we need to be submissive and celebrate the grace of God upon men of God. Thank you all. This is Genuine Life TV with Mr. Adejayo. If you find this video interesting, I would like you to give it a thumbs up. And if you have a contrary view on what I just said, please, that's the reason why the comment section was made. You can leave your comments. I'm very flexible to learn and to get more ideas. So I would like you to drop a comment on the comment section below. So stay blessed and keep watching Genuine Life TV.